Junction True Value takes pride in being a local hardware store.
What I most enjoy is working with the customers. That's the fun in the hardware business, as far as I'm concerned. We had the first round of discounters,
the Value Marts and the White Fronts.
And then they had the second round of the Kmarts and the Targets. After that, it was the big box stores. Now it's the online, you know, the Amazon. You tell them you're in the hardware business and you kind of see behind the eyes a little, oh my God, I wonder if he's going out of business. Now it's just hardware. You know, it's not like helping in a hospital or something like that. But you know, this is people's homes and it's important. We have people that can listen to you and understand your problem and help you. That's what we have that the big boxes don't have. I can't be more proud of my staff and the store and the community, really. It's very satisfying.